All right, I've owned this game for years, and I've never played it. Wait, it's timed. Oh, that's the abyss. Okay. Just happened? Let's go again. Oops. 200 points for that. Trying to see, like, I getting points for? What do I get points for? Oh yeah, we're timed. Oh. You don't fall into the black hole. Cool. I didn't want to warp. Feel like I can do better. Does it stand for Fire Emblem? Thank you. That's stupid. Is this like a laser? I don't want that. I did not walk into him. No, 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 no. Come on. That's bullshit. Alright. Well, that was a fun first little go. Where'd you even get to the boss at? Do you have to collect everybody? I don't even know how to play this game. Getting out of here. That's bad. It's worse than the first time. How many points does that get you? 200 points for a human? Alright, that makes me not want to play anymore. I don't really know the point of this game. I see an exit. I see people. I haven't made it far enough yet. I don't remember which way to go anymore. What? Alright, I'm pretty good on this. It's an alright game.